Who here has had a miscarriage? It happened to me last week. In fact, I'm still bleeding. And it sucks. But I don't want to be ashamed. I don't want to try to hide it. Why do we all pretend that we're okay when we're not? I'm not okay. And the crazy thing is, at first, I didn't even know if I really wanted to have a baby, but then I did. So badly. I let myself dream about what it would be like, what that baby would. And now I'm just left with this empty, lonely feeling. I don't know why I'm telling you all of this, but maybe it's because I know I'm not alone. Has it happened to any of you? I know it can't just be me. Hi, what's your name?
Laura.
I still have dreams where I'm pregnant.
Me too.
And the doctors told me it was God's will because I wasn't married.
You're gonna be okay.
I felt so guilty.
I feel the same way.
I just felt so ashamed.
There is nothing to be ashamed of.
I had already given her a name. I felt I failed.
I'm gonna get through this.
Really help me. Thanks for giving us a voice.
Thanks for letting
me. Thank you for seeing me.
It feels so good to be able to talk about
it. Thank you so much.